Nope, not happening.
Let's go back this way.
Oh, shit!
Oh, guess I can't go back that way. Alright. How's that gonna work? Well, you tell me, douchebags. I'll get it eventually.
Get his brain.
Okay.
Oh.
Stronghold was anything like as elaborate as its security. I was in for an experience. I didn't know what to expect, but I was getting used to that.
What's that?
So it seems to be broken. The master switch for the power.
Store over here.
What if it had said nope instead?
Backed up and left today. It's been 6 months since we established this stronghold, and a year since we released the Turngate virus. Clearly, there's no one coming to rescue us. We took a vote inside the head from the mine shafts. Blah blah blah.
It was 8-3 in favor. Anyone returning to this point, I suggest you do the same. There couldn't be more than a few more survivors out there, even now, and more of our number are disappearing, losing it, or getting infected. You can make it out via the sewers, then into the shafts. Eventually, we'll all have to find a way up and through the ice. We may yet die of cold, but it's better than what happened to Gray. The only person that may still be out there is Howard, kind of our leader. He left the base a few days ago, and that's part of what's led us to this. He converted the kitchen into an office and was translated into more texts when he claimed to have found a way to counteract the disease. I guess he didn't make it.
Maybe you should have helped. You ever think of that, douchebag?
Welcome to the shelter.
Painkillers.
Ooh, batteries. I'd say the crap inside is drenched with gasoline.
Light it on fire.
Let's put it over here.
Tip over.
Son of a bitch.
Tip over.
I don't know what that accomplished.
Quite work out. Right. Nope, nothing.
Ooh, scary noises.
Hey, look, it's right side up again. Possible. I have no idea what I'm saying.